Hello, and, again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde falla muchas
gracias. Turn back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
This is a triumph.
You're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neckbearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Anyway.
Signal. You broke it, didn't you? There. Try it now. You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling. This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now. Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noise? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.